So I did the real estate business in Benin for a while before I personally moved to Abuja to expand business. And in my years of doing the business, even up to this point, you can count the number of real estate companies that sell land and develop it. As a matter of fact, Ogoro Investment Limited is one company that I have seen that is doing that at this very point. What usually happens most of the times is that they buy the land, grade the road, and business has started. They begin to sell the land, and the buyers, the clients, are left to develop the place. But this time around, Ogoro Investment Limited is taking the lead in ensuring that real estate companies are not just selling lands, but are also developing the estate so that it can actually take or fit into the standards of that you find in places like Lagos and Abuja, where I am.
To some persons, real estate in Benin City appears to be mediocre. In other words, it doesn't meet certain standards like estates in Abuja and Lagos. It's on the basis of this that Ogoro Investment Limited is stepping up its game to start a landmark project like A Royal Estate in Benin. So this is the second entrance leading into the estate, right? From here, we are hopeful that by the time we are done selling this, we are buying this, and we'll consider this as our phase one, and then we'll consider this as A Royal Estate phase two. So right here where I am sitting is the gatehouse leading into the estate. Of course, in a few weeks, it won't be at this level anymore. It would have gone up all the way down, right?
Don't call it a dream anymore, because it is now a reality. At Hugoron, we do more than just dream. We build communities. For just 4.5 million naira, get your property at Air Royal Estate today and start something extraordinary. And you can pay on installment.
So this is the point that we all should give Ogoro Investment Limited some accolades, because trust me, this is going to change the narrative as far as the real estate sector is concerned in Benin City. And yes, you can be a part of those that will own a home in this estate that is taking the lead in Benin City. So if you have lived in an estate in Abuja, you understand the importance of owning a home inside this kind of estate that I'm talking about. And the good news is that with as low as 1 million, you can key in and lock the price for yourself, while the total package to own a 100 by 100 inside this estate is 4.5 million, all inclusive. In other words, your CFO is covered in this 4.5 million. Your survey plan is covered in this 4.5 million. Your deed of assignment is covered inside this 4.5 million. And your development fee is also covered inside this 4.5 million. And I'm sure you can see the development happening already. So no need to ask what the development fee is going to be used for, because you can see what it is being used for already. And in addition, there will be a lot of other amenities that you are definitely going to love, trust me. So this is the part we need to pay serious attention to. We have been selling this for 4.5 million total package since January this year, 2023. And from the last day of this month, or specifically from the first day of September 2023, the price goes to 5.5 million total package. And I know you are an investor. I know you are a smart investor. I know you are a smart man or a smart woman who wants to put in your money into real estate. And I know you don't want to spend extra 1 million when you can get it at 4.5. I know you don't want to spend 5.5 million when you can get it at 4.5 million. So this is the point I have to personally beg you to lock the price as fast as you can, so that the 1 million will not become extra cost, but will become extra profit. Because if you buy it now at 4.5 million, it means that next month you can sell it at 5.5 million and already begin to smile to the bank. In fact, let me tell you a secret. It means that you can buy two plots and sell one next month and begin to build on the one that is left. Smart guy, right? So if you want to call in for inspection, reach out to the numbers on your screen. My people in Benin will attend to you professionally, while I myself will be in Benin again before the month ends to also see what is happening in real time for myself, because I just like to see good things. So ladies and gentlemen, the numbers to reach out to are right on your screen. Do reach out to those numbers or any of those numbers so that we can quickly book an inspection for you, which is of course free, right? And then let's say secure a piece of this place. And don't forget, the price is increasing by the end of this month. I think it's just okay to allow you to watch some other videos that I will just attach to this particular one. And at the end of it, remember that you have to secure this as fast as you can. This is brought to you by Fortreal Rei Ltd, a real estate company here in the city of Abuja. Of course, we do business in Benin as well, because that is where we started from. And do like the video, drop a comment, and importantly, share this with your friend, because this is a life-changing opportunity. You don't want to miss it. You don't want your good friends or families to miss it. See you on inspection, and bye for now.
There's a roundabout in the middle. I'm going to take you there shortly. But first, let's meet our chief engineer. It's as well.
It's a pleasure.
All right, great. So what are we doing here? Let's just have a pinch into your mind and see. Let's see what's happening here.
The gatehouse is here, and it's already under construction. Then we have the first lane here for those on this first lane to be able to access their property.
Yeah.
Then this part of it is the inn. This is how you go in. Then you turn and come out. Then we have the trees to shade you when you are walking out. Even if you are not driving, you can walk under the shade,
yeah,
the canopy of the trees. Then we're having water supplies at different areas. We're equally going to have water hydrants. What you call water hydrants? Those areas for fire control.
Okay.
In case, God forbid, there's any this thing, but we don't anticipate that, but you have to plan for it.
Exactly.
We're going to have locate them at certain areas on each of these lanes. We have like two on each of those areas where you can easily source water,
okay,
and other facilities. We're going to have other street infrastructures, like street lights on these areas, walkways, and all of that. These are all going to come with this particular estate.
Do you ever dream? Do you see yourself beyond every milestone in a man's life begins with a single step, the step that will take you across your moment into something extraordinary, something made with a touch of love and unity. Become a landlord today and start building your dream home at Air Royal Estate in Benin City, a community of the future. You are more than just a dream.